With Rurik's flag waving over Belozersk, his army was ready to ride on Holmgard, a stronghold ruled by Pridbor's bloodkin, Vasili. I joined his army right in front of Holmgard's gates, surprised Rurik hasn't started his assault yet. But the Nordic King has a different agenda. He sent Vasili an ultimatum. Holmgard should be handed over to Rurik, and in return, the citizens will be spared the bloodshed. Vasily's response was blunt and decisive. His arrow landed just a few feet from Rurik's horse. Rurik kept his calm and lifted his finger in the air. The first column of his soldiers split in two, making way for Truvor, holding Pridbor on a leash like a dog. Vasily's eyebrows danced aghast, but before he was able to speak, Truvor's shiv sliced the prince's throat. I looked at Rurik, searching for assent in his stoic face. Luckily, I found nothing but detest. Rurik and I knew that those who command with ruthlessness and wanton find themselves powerless when the battle is over.
Words is over. Time to teach Vasily a lesson, the filthy dog.
Attacking his fortifications right away would be silly. We should try to lure him out first.
We will cut them off from supplies, and then make them starve to death. My scouts report that these fools store their winter supplies outside the palisades.
But first, we shall make sure we don't starve ourselves. Vidar and Truvar, take your best men and seize control of the settlements on our side of the river.
Those lousy peasants need to be put out of their misery!
Hold your horses, Truvar. We need those peasants to provide us with supplies. Otherwise, we won't survive long enough to see Vasily's fall.
Enough words! Brothers, after me!
I will be here, watching our camp. But be aware, these dogs will surely try to attack us, and I may need your help here.
Sons of honor! Damn it!
Thank you.
spears, listen!
Eyes on the enemy! Attack them quickly!
Sons of honor!
Get ready, after the spear!
Listen up, warrior!
Oh,
Camp squad in order!
Shells!
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 na łodzie.
Supplies with our lives. We must defend these supplies with our lives.
Yeah.
up!
Get up!
Shut up!
Warriors!
Alert!
Archers!
Men!
ready.
Damn. Oh, such a knowing. Take your wound.
Listen up, Spear!
Arches! Hurry up! Shoot the gun!
Yeah.
the door!
Warriors! Shells! To move! Archers taking fire! We're smoking arrows! Firing positions! Our troops are taking fire! Retreat!
I'm ready!
Listen up, warriors!
Listen up, spear! This way!
I'm ready! Let's go!
Form up!
Ben! Let's go!
Archers!
Spearmen getting better!
Archers! Back on track! Follow me!
Soldier,
listen.
Take care of you. Take your food.
We should prepare for the battle.
Vasily will not wait forever. We will eventually face his forces in an open field. Look! They're smuggling some food into the town! Stop them! Protect Rurik! We should prepare for the battle. Vasily will not wait for us. We will eventually face his forces in an open field. Look! They're smuggling some food into the town! Stop them!
Finally, Vasily is moving his army outside. He must be really hungry.
Let's slaughter all of these filthy bastards!
Thank you.